Arthur?
Fish Karen. How you getting up?
Fine so far. I just think I was once a damsel in distress, and now they got me protecting the men.
Just stay alert.
Oh, I shall do. Got one.
Yeah.
Not here to cause more trouble.
Please be generous.
Hey, good looking horse there.
Be generous.
If you want me to keep that overnight,
help
there's
people.
Room in the stable.
Try to do what you can.
Hello, mister.
Please give money to the orphans. Remember. Remember, it's better to give than to receive. Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
I'd steer clear of the women folk in this town. He's either too churchy or liable to get you itchy.
Always something going on around here.
We're collecting for an orphanage in Saint Denis. Please give if you can.
You're okay, boy. Okay, boy.
Thank you.
Easy now. Yep.
Talking to little Dick. There's a fine boy here.
Good boy.
He's mine. Of course he's yours. It's the truest of gifts, child. Yet you push him away. I ain't no kind of father. I wish the boy no harm, but will you know
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, boy.
Getting hungry, Mr. Morgan.
Who is?
The people you haven't fed.
Me? When did that become my job?
Others are pulling their weight.
Oh, give it a rest, will you? There, boy.
Hey, Arthur.
And murder your way across half the country. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
Yeah. Yeah.
That horse doing all right?
I'm happy to stable that for you.
Come back soon. That's a good horse.
Slow up now.
Your horse?
Sounds good.
Shit.
Yeah.
there. Wonder when you roll back in.
Easy there.
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it. I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalisaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen, if you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Good boy.
Okay, feller.